The growth is measured by different parameters. The parameter includes size, length, area, number, life. The growth rate is said as the increased growth per unit of time. The increased growth per unit of time is considered as growth rate. The growth rate of plant is variable. It means it is dependent again. So it is dependent into many factors. Sometimes environmental factor also influences the growth of the rate. But the growth is basically depends on the cell multiplication. The cell divisions are promotes the growth, especially in elongation and also size wise growth or value wise growth or number wise growth. The growth rate shows an increase that show in the form of arithmetics and geometrical manner. It promotes the cell growth mitotically and produce more number of cells. The division are variety based. So according to that, the growth rate is differentiated into two ways. One is arithmetic growth and another one is geometric growth. So these two are mathematical representation for the growth rates. Arithmetic growth rate. Here, the zygote, the cell is followed to mitotic divisions. The mitotic divisions resulted to multiplication. It means number of cells are increasing. How the increment is going on? Here, you see here, only one cell, long daughter cell, that going to multiplies many times. But remaining daughter cells are used for differentiation and also maturation. In arithmetic growth, the cells, daughter cells resulted from the mitosis. Out of all daughter cells, only one cell grow for the successive multiplications, and that resulted to the increment of number of cells. And the remaining cells are go for differentiation and maturation. You see here, the best example is root elongation. The root elongation is measured as arithmetic growth. You see here, this is the type of growth, that is arithmetic growth. Here, the cell is multiplies into two cells, mitotically. So the two daughter cells, out of these two cells, only one cell is involved for further cell divisions. You see here this cell is involved. But remaining cell go for the differentiation and followed for the maturation. And same case in the next division, next cycle. So you see here this cell is involved in cell division and it produces two daughter cells. So the formed daughter cells are again go for the differentiation. You count it, you see here only one of the daughter cells is involved in the multiplication or cell divisions, and remaining all are go for the differentiation and maturation. So such type of the growth rate is found in root elongation. Here, when you depict into the graph, the graphical representation denotes here on the x-axis time, because we are considering in a particular time the increase of growth. Okay, so increase of growth in wise of height wise, weight wise, value wise. So for example, we take in the root elongation. The root elongation means root become lengthy. It means you are taking the height wise. So the length of the root is shown as the growth rate at the root. and also the graphical representation shown the long straight curve. Okay, that is linear curve. Linear curve. So it clearly shows that the type of the growth rate is arithmetic growth, and at every level that can be constant. From one single daughter cell, the multiplication or cell division is carried out. That resulted to the formation of linear curve at graph. And the arithmetic growth is measured as one principle. The principle is LT is equal to L0 plus RT. What is LT? LT is length at time. Length at time. It means within the 1 hour, the plant length increases 3 centimeters to 6 centimeters. It means within that time, the 3 meters of length is increased.